We're on the road to Vermilion Point Nature Preserve off of Lake Superior in the Upper Peninsula of Michigan. As you can tell, it's a nice bumpy road. This is near Whitefish Point. It's a beautiful section back here, if you can tell. Pretty bumpy in sections. Not a lot of deep holes, but as of now, but it is kind of like bulldozer tread feel, even though I don't think it's bulldozers, but maybe it was, who knows what they kept these roads scraped.